Hi everyone, it's Senator Fred Akshar. I'm at the George F. Johnson Elementary School with 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders at the Leadership Workshop. Everybody?
Here's an update from around the district.
It's been another busy week in the 52nd Senate District. We spent time in Chenango County, where the local Boy Scouts honored Joe Angelino with their 2017 Distinguished Citizen Award, and Oxford Academy High School held its Futures Council Workshop. Back in Broome County, we helped unveil the new Colonel David Ireland Memorial Highway and announced sweeping blight removal and renovations to Binghamton's Crandall Street neighborhood. We also visited 2 fire department chicken barbecues at the West Endicott and Port Crane fire stations and hit one more at the American Legion in Endicott. We also visited the Broome Tioga Baptist Association and stopped by Animal Adventure Park for their Keep Moving Wellness Fair. Finally, we inducted Specialist Charles E. Bilbrey Jr. into the New York Senate's Veterans Hall of Fame, 10 years after he made the ultimate sacrifice for his country and our community. You can read more about Specialist Bilbrey's life and sacrifice at akshar.nysenate.gov.
Hope you enjoyed the update.
And I hope to see you out in the district.